an altar with a man who'd already been nailed to a cross.
It was similar to the crucifixion of Christ, where his side was pierced. And my uncle forced my hand to go into that incision